until they are broken. Besides, he might tell everyone about the dress and I'll lose my powers.
But maybe if I keep up the act, then in a few years, Darwin will move on and meet another girl.
And if he doesn't?
I want more kids!
I wish he could to use that catchphrase.
Dude, I think you were right. I don't see how this day could get any weird. And here we go. I know, right? I mean, future me wearing sandals?
I mean, you're gonna steal Carrie from me! It's supposed to be Carwin, not Carball! You home-wrecking woman eater!
And it looks like I didn't stop at women. I agree. I always thought I was the one wearing the pants in this relationship.
What is going on?
Okay. We need to find this awesome store before we all start growing anime hair.
But where is it?
There must be a clue somewhere.
How about that?
Yeah, that'll be it.
Wait, we can't go yet. We don't have enough XPs to fight the boss.
Then we'll do the thing that makes up most RPGs. Grind.
What's that?
Fighting menial enemies until we're stacked.
We still need more XPs, but there are no enemies left to fight.
Awesome! But what about Harold?
Hey, girl, you don't have to run.
Okay, what do you want?
Have you lost weight? Your head looks bigger.
What?
Nothing, I just wanted to say I like girls with really short legs.
What? What's wrong with my legs?
Wait, are you doing that creepy thing where guys criticize girls to lower their confidence so they'll go out with them?
You're way too intelligent for that kind of trick. Your parents don't love you.
You look better with the veil on.
Hey!
So, how do you like the sushi? It took me hours.
It's cold.
Let me heat it up for you.
Is that hot enough for you?
The first review's online!
What up, Elmore streamers? It's Dollyboy1923, aka Pixel Donkey. I just got back from seeing Stellar Odyssey: Colon the Force rehashed. No spoilers, but it's so refreshing to see less CGI space battles and more sock puppets. And what a brave decision it was to recast all the main characters as female, including the robots.
Ah! I can't believe it! They ruined the whole franchise!
Dude, that was my phone!